Hey guys, so in this video, I'm just going to be using the selective mask tool in Ellipse, and then I'm also going to be using the painting tools and maybe the smudge tool, the selective mask to make the circles on the eyes, and then the painting tools to paint in the color of the iris, and of course the selective mask again to do the pupil, the black pupil. All right, enjoy. Thank you.
Oh, hey, my name's Horace, and, I like grapes.